1 Peter 1:3. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. Hebrews 4:16. Let us then approach God's throne of grace with confidence so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help us in our time of need.